Okay. Yes, that's fine. Whenever it works for you. Okay. Today? Yeah, I'll take care of it. Look, I'm with a client right now, so... Yes. All right. I'll see you in a little bit then. Okay, love you. Sorry about that.
That's all right. So what can I help you with?
I want to cheat, but I don't know how.
You don't know how logistically or morally?
Logistically.
Okay. Who do you want to cheat with?
A coworker.
Man or woman?
A woman.
How old?
She's 26.
Why don't you cheat at work?
That's too risky.
What about after work?
She leaves before me.
How about scheduling a business trip?
Yeah, that won't work. She's in a different department.
What department is she in?
Maintenance.
Cleaning lady.
Yeah. Her name's Maria.
Hispanic?
Yeah.
She speak English?
Very, very little.
How do you communicate?
Body language.
I see. How's she get to work?
She rides the bus.
Does she have a family?
Yeah, she's married. She's got 4 kids.
What's her husband do?
He works at the potato chip factory.
What are his hours?
He works the graveyard shift.
Let me ask you this. Is your boss a man or a woman?
A woman.
What's her status? Married, single, divorced?
Divorced.
How old?
I think she's 39.
Still attractive?
Yeah, when she wants to be.
Good. Okay. Here's what I want you to do. Tomorrow morning, on your coffee break, I want you to get Maria, bring her into your boss's office, and have a 3-way.
That's it?
That's it.
Oh, man. Thank you.
No. Thank you. So how are you doing today?
I'm good. How about yourself?
Top of the world.
Can I ask you a quick question before we get started?
Sure, go right ahead.
You married?
Yes, I am. 14 years.
You ever cheat on your wife?
No, not once.
How can you call yourself a cheating counselor if you've never cheated before?
Does an orthodontist wear braces?
I see your point.
So what can I help you with?
I want you to talk me out of it.
I'm afraid you've come to the wrong place. My job is to talk you into it.
That's not why I'm here.
Okay. Tell me then. Why do you want me to talk you out of it?
I love my wife.
And?
We have 2 kids together.
And?
I don't want to throw it all away.
Who is it?
It's this woman from my gym.
Is she at 10?
Plus 1.
How long's she been coming on you?
It's been about 2 months now.
She coming on strong?
Past couple of weeks, real strong.
Yeah. I don't know, buddy. Sounds to me like you gotta go for it.
But I don't want to.
What are you afraid of, getting caught? You just have to be careful.
No, it's not that.
What is it then? I can help you. That's my job.
I know it's your job, but you're not listening to me.
I am listening to you. And what I hear you saying is, I want to cheat.
No, I don't want to cheat.
Yeah, you want to cheat.
No, I don't want to cheat.
Trust me on this one. You want to cheat.
It's your wife.
What's my wife?
The woman from the gym. It's your wife.
My wife?
Your wife.
Oh, I don't think so.
I think so.
That's impossible. 6-foot blonde, C cups, legs for days? I don't think so.
10 plus 1.
What's this? Where did you get this?
You know where I got it.
She hasn't dotted her I's like that in years.
You still think I should cheat?
I think you need to find a new gym.
I've been a member of that gym for 10 years.
Sure as hell doesn't look like it.
Are you telling me I'm out of shape?
I'm telling you to stay away from my wife.
No. No, your wife needs to stay away from me. She's crazy. I saw her the other day at the supermarket. You know what she did? She grabbed my ass. I was in there with my kids.
We're supposed to go to Punta Cana next month for our anniversary. Tell me how that's going to happen now that you've ingratiated yourself into our lives.
I'm not the one who's doing the ingratiating. It's the other way around. That's what I've been trying to tell you.
I know your type. Total sleazeball. Going around the gym, trying to bang all the girls there. My wife's the only one giving you a hard time. The only one you can't nab. I know how it goes.
What are you talking about? I could have had sex with your wife a long time ago.
Bullshit.
But I didn't. I didn't, out of respect. For my marriage and yours.
What do you know about my marriage?
That it's one new dick away from completely falling apart. Who is that?
It's my wife.
What the hell is she doing here?
We're supposed to go to lunch together.
My loving goes in the summer.